buddy. Just tired of defending it to myself and others. It's killing me.
Why'd you come here to say?
I'm not gonna do this anymore. I'm not gonna let others get in the way of you and me. And I needed you here so that I could make that promise out loud, face to face. And when we got pulled away from that chapel, we got pulled away from starting a life together. I just want you to know I want to get back to that.
We will. I promise you that. I love you.
I love you too.
Lived with me. Marry me. We talked about getting in my car and driving away. What if we actually did? I know it's crazy and scary, but I want to be with you now. Forever. Marry me.
Yeah. Your partner's right?
Yeah.
Being a partner means more than supporting each other. It's about compromise. So call Court Capital and tell them that we're in.
You really do this for me? You move up to the North Pole?
Yeah. Like I always said, I'd go to the end of the earth for you.
Perillo, take Kenneth Davis Jr. to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold. In sickness and in health, till death do you part.
I do.
To you, Kenneth Davis Jr., take Chris Perillo to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold. In sickness and in health, till death do you part.
I do.
Would you place the ring on her finger? And your ring on it? I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Gentlemen, may I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Kenneth Davis Jr.